Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or GCF of the number 6 and 10. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to prime factorize each of the numbers separately. So let's begin with 6. The lowest prime number is 2. Is 6 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. We'll get 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? No, because 3 is a prime number, so it is divisible by itself only, and we'll get 1. We are done with this. Let's start with 10. Is 10 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. We'll get 5. Is this 5 divisible by 2? No, 5 is a prime number, so it is divisible by itself only, and we'll get 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next step is we need to write each of the number with their respective factors. So for 6, what factors we got? We got 2 and 3, that is 2 cross 3. For 10, what factors we got? We got 2 and 5, that is 2 cross 5. Now, is there anything in common between the factors of two numbers? Yes, there is 2 in common, right? Is there anything other in common between the factors of two numbers? The answer is no. So we only got 2 in common. So your answer will be 2. Or you can say the HCF or GCF of the number 6 and 10 is 2. So this was all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.